tried to sleep up in the banks of snow, but soon discovered it was far too cold. So we then retreated into town.
The band started basically around bonfires and in my living room, me writing and playing songs and having them accented by my father and sister and my good friend Andrew. We embellished them together, and over the process of a few months brought in more percussive elements and our two strings players.
Oh, Switzerland, you've taken away my breath now once again. You left me with a sense of compassion for the ones who can't pick themselves up off the ground. Oh, Switzerland.
These are people that grew up in Southern Virginia. They don't live in L.A. or New York. They live on a farm. They grew up together playing music, and they do what they do. It's not a bunch of people that got together again in a hip part of town, and it's the real deal.
If I were to tell the story of ending up in L.A., it would start with hearing ourselves on the radio, you know, back home for the first time, and thinking, wow, this is really incredible.
We started in house shows, just playing for friends and family. So we're like, okay, we'll spend 2 days recording a little album. So we did that, and then people from the radio got a hold of that and started playing us and spinning us enough that we got noticed on the charts, and then...
And within 30 days, getting an email from Universal and blowing our minds, thinking, what in the world is happening?
Switzerland, you've taken away my breath now once again. You left me with a sense of compassion for the ones who can't pick themselves up off the ground. Oh, Switzerland.